Hey, Ricardo, I guess just a little bit on what you've seen from Cincinnati and the fact that you don't really know who their quarterback is going to be yet.
Well, we've seen a lot of things from Cincinnati. We've been watching three different types of films. We've been watching a little UCLA, a little bit of Tennessee, and a little bit of the old Cincinnati. And we can't really tell what they're going to run going into the game, so we prepare for everything. We've been doing a good job with our offense, which is a very complicated offense, so I think Coach Shue will have us prepare for all the team going into the game.
The fact that this is obviously the season opener at Cincinnati, it's going to be an intense atmosphere. How pumped are you guys? How ready for you guys to really get this season started?
We're ready. We've been practicing against each other really hard. We're just ready to show what we can really do. Last year wasn't the year that we really wanted to show. So this is my last year. It's a bunch of seniors, and we're ready to get out and really show the world what we can do.
How good, if everything clicks, how good can this defense be?
We can be really good. Our defensive line is really good. We have a bunch of experience in the secondary, and our linebackers are coming along really well. And I think if we click together and we all just go with what the coaches say, we can be a really good defense.
And the fact that you were named one of the team captains, how satisfying is that?
It's really good to just show that all the work I've been doing, all the preparation, all the hard work is not going unnoticed. My teammates notice what I'm doing, and it's good that they can pick me as a leader and somebody that I can set examples for.